Massive FMCG giants, meanwhile, have already started passing on tax benefits in the form of massive price cuts in the soaps category. We learn FMCG companies like HUL, Godrej and Wipro Consumer have slashed prices of bathing soaps by an average of 6 to 8%. Priya Sheth has exclusive details. Priya, can you quantify these price cuts exactly?
Well, absolutely. FMCG majors have started passing on the benefits of a lower tax in the GST era to consumers. In fact, the bathing soap category is one category where they have really decided to pass on an average of 6 to 8% reduction as far as prices are concerned. But just to take you through the top companies, it's HUL, GCPL, as well as Wipro Consumer Care that decided to pass on price benefits to consumers. Now, first talking about Godrej Consumer, in fact, with Synthol as well as Godrej Number One being their flagship brands, they've passed on about 6 to 8% kind of price cuts to consumers. This is across the soap category, in fact, is what we do understand. Next comes, Wipro Consumer Care, which has a flagship brand Santur, as you can see on your screen. They've decided to pass on price reductions of in the range of about 3.5 to 8% across SKUs for their flagship Santur brand. Meanwhile, HUL, which has been looking at extending benefits significantly to consumers, has decided to add more. In fact, they're offering 33% extra weight in terms of grammage for Dove as well as Pear soap. Now, they've also decided that they will look at reducing prices in of Lifebuoy as well as Lux soaps. In fact, 10 to 14 rupees is what we understand has been the price reduction for a pack of four in the 100 grams. So basically what FMCG companies are doing at this point in time is balancing price reductions as well as reduction as far as, increasing grammage for soaps are concerned. And we did reach out to several of these companies. They have confirmed that they will be passing on price benefits to consumers and that their stocks will be shipped beginning of July as well.